Rewrite the following exponents in radical form. A to the 1/4 power. Well, it turns out that radicals and exponents are related. In fact, if I have x to the 1 over nth power, that's the same as the nth root of x. So here I have the a to the 1/4 power. That's the same as the fourth root of a. Now, if I have x to the m over nth power, that's the same as the nth root of x to the mth power. So p to the 3/5 is the same as the fifth root of p to the third.